Once, there were a few proud men. Men of adventure. Men of courage. Men who knew the meaning of honor. There still are. The few, the proud, the Marines.